I was a kid. The man I looked up to most was my wrestling coach, Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline, a lot of times I ask myself, what would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. All right, I'll drop you off here.
Thank you. Got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Wissenschaftler, Glückwunsch zu Ihrer Beförderung. Aus Ihrem Vorgänger habe ich mir nie viel gemacht. Bitte gehen Sie durch das Röntgengerät.
Carolyn, Anya, do you read?
Black Potence, an impact contact. Set, can you boost the signal? Black Potence, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
There's a mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Black Potence, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is to first go through the crew quarters, then onward through the laboratory.
Da bist du ja! Ah, Sidney!
leading from the crew quarters to the laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it, William.
Ah! July 10th, 1948. The war is over. The Nazis have declared victory. People are celebrating the peace. I can't stop crying. For me, this war is never ending.
getroffen!
One more service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?